Hi, this is Cecilia from Tarot by Cecilia, and today is Tuesday, October 17th, 2023. The tarot card for today is the Eight of Wands, and this one comes to us from Tarot Disassembled by artist Jennifer Stidley. Have I mentioned we are in eclipse season? I'm sure I have. We just had, was it 3 days ago, a new moon annular solar eclipse, which happened at 21 degrees Libra. And then, of course, at the end of the month, we're going to have a full moon lunar eclipse in the sign of Taurus, which will be the last Taurus eclipse for another 9 years. So currently, we are in what is known as the space in between. And if ever a card was all about that space in between, it's the Eight of Wands. Change and movement as far as the eye can see. It's a very eventful time, all right? There's a lot that's happening. And very often, you know, this between eclipse energy is the kind that just picks you up, moves you around, and, you know, it keeps you going, all right? You don't know where it's going to deposit you and how it's all going to end. Now, we start off today with the moon still in Scorpio, opposing Uranus in Taurus. But it trines Neptune, which is in Pisces, and sextiles Pluto, currently in Capricorn. Late afternoon, it moves into Sagittarius, and then squares Saturn an hour or so later. So there's a little bit of everything going on here. And with this card, and with the energies which are prevalent right now, you really don't know what is going to happen. But one thing you can say for certain is that where your life felt like everything was on hold for a very long time, all of a sudden, there's this movement. You know how you've been sitting around waiting for change, waiting for change. All of a sudden, it's here, and you're off and running. You know, there's communication which is involved, the possibility of travel, change, all kinds of things, but movement, you know, delays, disappearing, all of these things. And it just, it's a lot of stuff. It's a lot to keep up with. I always say to everyone, you know, while you've been trying to make change happen and feeling like you're sitting around waiting for it to happen, are you ready? When this Eight of Wands comes along, are you ready to jump on board and make your way to that change? Because it's time. We are at that point. Could be a turning point, but this is definitely an eventful week. I want to thank you all very much for being here. I'll see you here again tomorrow. And as always, have a great day.